Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I ain't got much time. Just enough time to do a little bit of fishing. Try to get some fishing in and weed eating done before it rains today. See what we catch. They're bouncing like crazy when I pulled up in here. So hopefully we catch something. One's right there. That ain't my bait. I just use normal fish worms. I don't go out and buy the expensive stuff. I use what the land gives me. Put two of them on there. Hopefully they'll take one and come back for the other one. I can nab them. I don't know, but I got poison ivy bad. Holy noise. And then when you sweat, it spreads. Oh. I washed my legs and arms in pure Clorox bleach. Let me tell you what, it burns. But it's a good burn. Look at this thing, both of them. How many hundred a day? Come on, you know, quit eating my bait. I hope it don't rain, because I don't have four-wheel drive. Can't afford one. I'm a bait stealers today.
Took my hook off, or my bobber off.
My bobber off. Let's see what we get. I need my bobber. I on there. Does not like me today. Let me know in the comments if you guys have ever caught a turtle on a fishing line when you're fishing. I have. Let me tell you what, they didn't like it. I've hooked a snake on accident too. Yeah, buddy. Let me tell you what. If that snake ain't dead, he's still got that hook. Because I cut that line. No, thank you. Seriously? We're running out of time. I thought I felt a raindrop. You're like right there. Not too bad. Good girly. Well, quit flapping and I can take you off the dang on hook. The longer you flap, the longer it's gonna take me to get you off the hook. Get out of here. Hoping to catch that bass. Making noise again. Yeah, poison ivy is going on back there. My worm. baby. Well, no, you're not. Not too bad. Not too bad. He's pissed off. Yes, I forgot my gloves at home. I have to use gloves because I am allergic to fish. I love the fish. Oh, you got it stuck. So I have to use my handkerchief. He's beautiful. But I'm allergic to fish. My hands swell up. If you watch some of my craft videos and my hands are swelled, that's why. I love fishing. But man, my hands swell up. And I was in a hurry because we had to go and get plants for the garden. Now my mom's at their weed eating, which this will be the last cast because I gotta go up there and help her before the rain hits. So hopefully we can catch a cat or a bass or a catfish. There's catfish in there too. Sounds like Mom for Dave coming down through the river skipper. I'll be in my bait. Well, that's it, folks. I gotta go up here and help my mother weed eat. Whew. But that's what happens when you own your own company. You do what you want when you want to do it. Which is awesome. I love it. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.